It's a working man I am, and I've been down underground. And I swear to God, if I ever see the sun, or for any length of time, I can hold it in my mind, I never again will go down underground. At the age of 60 years, he goes down with his peers. If all they'd never see another one. In the dark recess of the mind, where you age before your time, and the cold dust hangs steady on your lungs. It's a working man I am, but I've been down underground. And I swear to God, if I ever see the sun, or for any length of time, I can hold it in my mind, I never again will go down underground.
I was born in a mining community near Wigan, Lancashire. One of my earliest memories is of hearing the sound of clogs on the pavement echoing along the road on a winter's morning as the miners headed home after the night shift. Most of the mines are gone now, and I don't say that the redundant miners miss the hard toil where danger was always present, but I'm sure they miss the comradeship of their old pals, and that special relationship that men develop when working in dangerous situations.
At the age of 64, he'll meet you at the door and gently lead you by the hand through the dark recess of the mind. Take you back in time and tell you of the hardship that was there. It's a working man I am, but I've been down underground. And I swear to God, if I ever see the sun, or for any length of time, I can hold it in my mind, I never again will go down underground.
Will
go down on the ground.